Nazi.
I definitely say this is not.
You tell me this is not Nazi.
Yes.
When I have to leave a public place for sitting.
No, for refusing to wear a mask.
For sitting.
For
sitting.
Yeah, definitely. All right, well, if I don't see you before then, happy new
year. Look at the enforcement here. Holy crap. With guns and everything, wow. They just guns. Look at the enforcement here. For people that want to visit the library. Holy shit. You guys got a lot of balls, I'm telling you. That'll fuck you asleep at night.
My father is rolling over in his grave right now.
It's okay, we can be friends still, even if we disagree.
We don't have politics, right?
Are you with them? Or are you willing?
I appreciate it. I really do.
I guess I'm pretty something. So what I can do, here's the thing, for the non-military part, I can pass that along, just like I said, here, see what their belief is. At the end of the day, their opinion. So you're advising me that you're as mad, and that basically that is your reason why you and your two children.
I would not like you to share this information.
Okay. So what if I just tell them that I believe based on what you tell me? I don't know who they are.
But he's filming my children. Can you get this grab this please?
I don't know who they are.
Can you ask them who they are?
Are you affiliated with their
I'm wondering why they're filming my children.
So are you not affiliated with them?
I'm affiliated with my children.
I know, but we're dealing with them. No, I'm trying to figure out if you're affiliated.
I came here on my children.
Excuse me, sir.
Can you ask me?